Hi, I'm Stephen Yarwood. I'm the Lord Mayor of the City of Adelaide. I was really fortunate to study at University of South Australia. I've done two qualifications. Firstly, a Bachelor of Arts in Regional and Urban Planning, and subsequently a Graduate Diploma in Regional and Urban Planning. So effectively, I did all my training to be a town planner at the University of South Australia. The degree itself and the grad dip were both really satisfying. Certainly it's all about the business of cities and understanding cities. So from field trips to other cities right through to the practical understanding of the role of technology as it relates to planning the future of cities, but also a chance to explore the difference between an Adelaide and a Melbourne and a Brisbane and American cities, European cities and Australian cities. This whole conversation about the coming together of culture, planning the future of cities, and also seeing the potential for the growth of cities in the 21st century. Well, we're entering a really exciting time here in the city of Adelaide, and certainly there's a buzz on the streets about tangible physical changes that you're seeing. And I often apply what I've learned from my university days, as well as all the research I've done both locally, nationally and internationally, and research that others have done. And we want to do a whole pile of things to make Adelaide a more desirable destination. I think most importantly, we want to keep young graduates in Adelaide and encourage them to be entrepreneurs in their own backyard. Why go to Melbourne or Sydney, where you can have a better quality of life in Adelaide and actually have a globally connected business potentially, all starting from here. So whether it's live music, more street art, the food trucks, a whole pile of the laneway activations, small bars, this is all a conscious decision to actually make Adelaide, frankly, a cooler place for more people to spend more time. We want those graduates to stay here and be business owners and start their businesses here in Adelaide. So it's funny how things really go full circle. Having graduated from the University of South Australia in a planning degree, I now have the good fortune of working with the Vice Chancellor of the University of South Australia and a whole range of the staff on a public realm upgrade of Hindley Street West, which will see a really substantial improvement in the precinct in an important part of the city that will transform that area over the next 2 to 3 years. So from studying planning to working with the university to improve our city, it's been a really fantastic journey.